Well, I mean, you definitely spend time with the NYPD too, but in a different kind of a way. You know, I spent time with SWAT. They taught us how to use the guns. You know, we're pretty much firing live rounds from the first day. So it was ambitious, especially for me. I'd never done a lot of gun training or anything like that. But so the cops essentially helped me, you know, be the bad guy, like convincingly, like the bad guy.